Good morning, Mr. Maestro, or simply, David. Yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's February 2. It's February 2 or 2nd, 2023. And it's Tuesday here in Naples. Clear afternoon, late afternoon, because already 15. And so minutes, very still right now, 57 and 2 Fahrenheit, 14 Celsius. And this means that isn't that day really cold like in this day in this period. Thanks, in fact, I think more for to the atmosphere than for the degrees, but in general, however, yes, it's for me it not seems and also objectively not seems I think a winter day, really a winter day. Being a day after, not incorrect temperature at this point, it is repeated as I said just before, 57 to Fahrenheit, 14 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that today we had, I say had because the day, this point goes to the end, however, we had, today we had those beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine. But for all the day, obviously in general, we have, I think, them for another hour, 2 hour maximum, 2 hours maximum in comparison with all the American friends because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so for the beautiful window of the new grey curtain as soon as November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted wave branches. And as regards the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DJX 640 APG 625. Great day, all the people, follow the channel, reports is really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world, absolutely. Ah, see you tomorrow.